last class we learned about living and non-living being. Now I already wrote some names of things or objects. You can decide either it is a living or non-living. First I will call a living being.
By these arrangements, here we use bricks.
every organ is made up of cells. Okay, we can't see cells with naked eyes. Cells have two types. Two types means animal cell and plant cell. How many types of cells? There are two types of cells, animal cell and plant cell.
Lungs and